I know there are a lot of people who don't like radishes, but you might change your mind with this recipe.